welcome to this special coverage of the Tata Steel Tour Championship 2023. This was the final event of the 2023 Tata Steel PGTI season. It was held at the Beldi and Golmuri golf courses in Jamshedpur. Here, we present to you the highlights of the action-packed 4 days from the season finale. Event of the 2023 Tata Steel PGTI season. It was a riveting season full of ups and downs. There were last moment triumphs and heartbreaks. It saw the rise of youngsters and return of the experienced ones. The magnificent Beldi and Golmuri golf courses experienced all that and more. It was a low scoring tournament. In fact, it was the lowest scoring event of the year. The thrilling competition went right down to the wire. Eventually, Gaganjeet Bhullar overcame some tough challenges to emerge champion.
There were many talking points in the season-ending event. It offered a total prize purse of rupees 3 crore. This was the highest prize purse on offer in the season. This made it the grandest of the tournaments. Also, it was the only event with no cut applied. The field included the top 60 players from the PGTI ranking and 15 invitees. All of them played 4 rounds. There was guaranteed prize money for all the participants. Hold my hand. In keeping with the mood of the festive season and the occasion, there were other activities too. They had a pro-am party with live music. Let me sing forevermore. You are all I love for. I worship and adore. In all the words, please be true. They had a putting competition for the pros. Well done. And one for the amateurs. No fantastic season is complete without such action. The Tata Steel Tour Championship 2023 made sure that there was all of it. The tournament featured a glittering field, some of the biggest names of Indian golf were around. Mr. D.B. Sundara Ramam of Tata Steel said they were happy to host these top players at these beautiful golf courses.
Tata Steel, bahut din se, it's not today, almost for last 30-40 years, we have been trying to promote golf. And the ultimate thing is Tata Steel sponsoring the best event of PGTI. So isme hum log kuch invites bhi bheje hain kuch logon ko. They also agreed and they also participated. Isliye almost hum log around 75 players participate karenge. Ab jab do course hain, ek Beldi mein hai, ek Golmuri mein hai. Ab dekhiyega almost 27 holes ka course hai jo hum log usko maintain karke rakhte hain. कोई भी सिटी में जाइएगा इंडिया में यू विल नॉट गेट 27 होल्स का कोर्स एट सच अ चीपर रेट।
पीजीटीआई सीईओ मिस्टर उत्तम सिंह मंडी थैंक टाटा स्टील फॉर बीइंग अ पिलर ऑफ सपोर्ट फॉर पीजीटीआई। ऑल दिस टुक प्लेस एट टू चार्मिंग गोल्फ कोर्सेस बोथ आर लश ग्रीन एंड वेल मेंटेन्ड। The Dalma Hills forms a fantastic background. And mind you, the golf that took place was top class. The players made most of the perfect scoring conditions and carded some amazing totals. As many as 64 of the 75 players finished with subpar tallies. There was an amazing round of 10 under produced by Rahil Gangji. Rahil and Angad Chima also fired better than the previous best of 20 under. In the end, it was Gaganjeet's supreme abilities that saw him bag the top prize. Gaganjeet's winning tally of 25 under was the best of the season.
As we mentioned earlier, there were some stunning low-scoring rounds in Jamshedpur. Yuvraj Singh Sandhu came up with one of those. It was a superb 9 under 63 on the final day. The outstanding effort helped him finish 4th.
Heading into the last round, Yuvraj was tied 16th. Not many would have fancied a top 10 finish from that position, but this player from Chandigarh had other ideas. Yuvraj played immaculate golf on the last day. It was a round devoid of bogeys. The highlight was an eagle on the par 5 ninth. It gave him a day's tally of 9 under and lifted him to 4th. The 26-year-old had endured a forgettable first round of 1 over 73. After that, his performance was as good as it could have been. The season's second top 10 finish made Yuvraj richer by Rs 14 lakh. Eventually, he finished 13th on the Tata Steel PGTI ranking.
The Tata Steel PGTI is an ideal circuit because it gives players a chance to come back. In his first 9 outings this season, Angad Chima had a best of tied 12th. In his next 8 outings, Angad made the top 10 6 times.
Golf is an intriguing game. Nobody can be written off until the last shot has been played. Angad Chima's journey in the Tata Steel PGTI season of 2023 turned out to be one like that. From virtually nowhere, he shot up to 6th in the Tata Steel PGTI ranking thanks to his consistency in the last few outings. Angad was consistency personified in Jamshedpur. Always in the top 3, he was the joint leader with Gaganjeet and Rahil after the 3rd round. He had a high number of birdies against a fairly low bogey count. In the first 3 rounds, this player from Chandigarh made 21 birdies and dropped just 2 shots. The last day began on an encouraging note. Angad eagled the par 5 second and followed it up with a birdie that gave him a huge start. There was a bogey on the 4th, but a birdie on the 9th brought him back. He was one shot behind leader Rahil at that stage. He responded with another birdie on the 12th. The expectations were rising. Then there was anti-climax.
Yes, I think he's got it. I mean, you couldn't have hit a better
part. Angad made his biggest and most costly error on the 14th. It is a par 4 hole. He had nailed birdies on it on the previous 2 days. When he needed another, Angad ended up making a double bogey. In a low scoring event on the final few holes, this was a huge setback. Even though he birdied the 16th and 18th, that was not enough. Angad had to settle for 3rd with a tally of 23 under. It was a very creditable effort nonetheless. The cheque for Rs 18 lakh lifted him to 5th on the order of merit with earnings of Rs 55 lakh.
Rahil Gangji had not played too many events on the Tata Steel PGTI in 2023 until September. But once he started, the winner on overseas tours showed his class. Starting with a tied 34th finish, he ended up with 5 top 10s. The other 2 of his 8 appearances were 11th place finishes. This meant he finished 6th on the Tata Steel PGTI ranking.
Rahil made a slow start with a first round of 2 under. On a low scoring day, that placed him tied 23rd. He was 6 shots behind the lead. This was followed by an extraordinary round of 10 under 62, which was also Gangji's personal best.
It was a fantastic round, that's for sure. 10 under, I've never shot 10 under in tournament play. I've shot 9, but never 10.
Such scores are not unheard of, but these are quite rare to come across. It matched the previous best for a combined round at these two courses. Rahil had another excellent round. This was of 7 under. This made him the joint leader along with Gaganjeet and Angad after the third round. It set the platform for a thrilling day. And so it turned out to be. Rahil was off to the best possible start. He birdied the first three holes. After the front nine, his tally for the day was 4 under. This gave him a single shot lead at that stage. Prospects of a third PGTI title were high. The Kolkata pro brightened his chances further by birdieing 3 of the next 4 holes. He was a real contender for the first prize. But then came the bogeys on the 14th and 17th. Having dropped just 4 shots in the first 3 rounds, Rahil dropped 3 on the final day. That proved decisive. A long-awaited PGTI title eluded him by 1 stroke.
This is Steel.
And this is an idea. So what happens when we join them?
Something marvelous, like cars that are lighter, more fuel efficient, yet safer. Thanks to Hyperform Automotive Steel, which lowers CO2 emission and makes this world a better place. Tomorrow is shaped by imagination and steel.
Tata Steel. We also make tomorrow.
Fruitnik Electro Plus. Rehydrate. Feel alive.
काम घर में कर रहे हों या बाहर या किसी बीमारी से उबर रहे हों, आप बिना जाने डिहाइड्रेट हो सकते हैं. रोज जरूरत है फ्रूटनिक इलेक्ट्रोप्लस रिहाइड्रेट. इसका अनोखा R3 फॉर्मूला इलेक्ट्रोलाइट रिस्टोर करे, ग्लाइकोजन रिप्लेनिश करे और मसल्स का तनाव कम करे तुरंत एनर्जी के साथ.
फ्रूटनिक इलेक्ट्रोप्लस रिहाइड्रेट.
Life with Vedika, always full of altitude.
पुरानी वर्सेस नई, कौन सी पेंशन स्कीम सही?
आपका हर सवाल सीधा होता है.
सरकारी नौकरी करे यानी कि देश सेवा करे, उसको पैसे देने की बात आए तो गुणा भाग और अर्थव्यवस्था समझाई जाती.
पक्ष या विपक्ष, सीधे सवालों के साथ संदीप चौधरी आपको रखे आगे. सीधा सवाल रोज शाम 7 बजे सिर्फ ABP न्यूज पर. ABP न्यूज आपको रखे आगे.
There's a saying in Indian golfing circles that when Gaganjeet Bhullar gets a grip on proceedings, he does not let it slip. That turned out to be the story at the Tata Steel Tour Championship. The player originally from Kapurthala took a 2-shot lead on the first day. He remained consistent under pressure over the next 3 days. The reward was a 12th PGTI title and a cheque for Rs. 45 lakh.
There could not have been a better start. It's not very common for a player to be 5 under after the first 4 holes on an opening day. 3 straight birdies and an eagle on the par 4 fourth gave Gaganjeet just that. This was a start that he was not going to throw away. The seasoned pro was not as spectacular for the rest of the day. But 4 more birdies against a solitary bogey gave him a tally of 8 under. It gave him a 2-shot lead. Gaganjeet had to be consistent on the second day. Although he had the lead, this was a low-scoring tournament. One slip on his part and the lead could change hands. He left nothing to chance on the second day. Others carded super scores. Gaganjeet went steady. The third round showed why Gaganjeet is rated among the best of his generation of Indian golfers. In comparison, it was a fairly flat day. he bogeyed two holes in a low-scoring event, this can prove crucial. To make up for those, the 35-year-old carded four birdies and another eagle. Others caught up with him. At the end of the day, Gaganjeet was in a three-way lead with Rahil and Angad. The last day demanded focus and strong nerves. The pressure was mounting. Rahil was off to a flyer and had taken a lead. Even Angad was not far behind. On the front nine, Gaganjeet was 3 under. It was good, but not enough to keep him in the lead. Rahil had overtaken him. Gaganjeet had to do something special. The 12-time international winner on overseas tours showed his class at this crucial juncture. While others went through ups and downs, Gaganjeet remained ice cool. He was not gaining much, but most importantly, he was not giving anything away. And when the time came, he capitalized on his chances. He carded an eagle on the par 5-12. This was followed up by a very timely birdie on the 15th. This brought him back into the lead. Even though he went with par on the last three holes, his job was done.
Yes, exactly. When you put yourself in those positions and you're able to handle the heat, just one last hurdle.
Gaganjeet had a bogey-free final round. This made the difference between him and the rest.
He does it. And congratulations to Gaganjeet Bhullar. He's our new champion for the Tata Steel Tour Championship 2023. What a duel it has been, Amit.
Yeah, it's incredible. Heavyweights battle it out. And, feel a bit sad for Rahil. His putter let him down towards the end.
But stupendous effort. He really put in everything that he had. Rahil Ganji. Gaganjeet Bhullar, your eventual champion, you can see that he's being congratulated by his friends and colleagues. That's what golf is all about, the spirit of camaraderie.
Total of 25 under 263, he takes away a prize money check worth rupees 45 lakh.
The year's biggest paycheck was his. With it, Gaganjeet proved yet again why he is rated as a special player. His tally of 25 under was the best of the year.
First of all, I would like to thank Tata Steel for sponsoring this event, for being the Tour Championship. Thank you so much. You know, I've been coming to Jamshedpur from last so many years, and every time the quality of the golf course and the quality of the field has been improving. This year, of course, you know, I came on a very good hot form, and I thought I would have a decent chance to win. But Rahil, where is Rahil? Rahil played really well today. In the middle of the round, I thought Rahil is going to win, but that three putt on the 17th, that gave me an edge. Other than that, you know, the golf course played really well, sir. I would like to thank the greenskeeper committee, the CEO of Jamshedpur Golf, Digvijay Singh. So he's done a great job. And also a special thanks to and congratulations to OP for winning the Order of Merit. OP, well done. You know, winning four tournaments in one season, that means a lot, and all the best for DP World. Lastly, thank you so much. Thank you, Jamshedpur fans, everybody. Thank you.
What a fantastic championship this has been. Exciting. A great duel between Gaganjeet, Angad and Rahil. Hard luck, Rahil and Angad. But some great scoring. I mean, it's amazing to see the kind of scoring that has been churned up this week. 10 unders, 9 unders, 8 unders galore. I guess, that shows the depth of professional golf now. Congratulations, Gagan.
Om Prakash Chauhan took the number one spot in the Tata Steel PGTI ranking. He finished tied 10th in Jamshedpur with a tally of 15 under. The 37-year-old created a PGTI milestone with his earnings of Rs. 1.18 crore. He is the only player in PGTI history to earn above a crore in a season. He broke the record of Rs. 88.50 lakh set by Manu Gandas in 2022. Slightly off colour in the last two events of the season, Om Prakash had done enough to seal the first spot. This was the first time that he finished on top of the Tata Steel PGTI ranking. Om Prakash eventually finished first by a distance. The second place Aman Raj was way behind at ₹91.90 lakh. Sachin Baisoya was third with ₹78.48 lakh. Finishing on top of the heap earned Om Prakash a card on the DP World Tour for the 2024 season.
The Tata Steel PGTI has always been a breeding ground for emerging players. This is where they learn their early lessons. This year, the PGTI Emerging Player of the Year title went to Varun Chopra. A player of Indian origin, Varun is from Chicago and represents the USA. He likes his biryani and of course the golf courses of India.
Varun had served an early notice of his potential at the first event of the season. Very few had heard of him when he finished tight second in the Tata Steel PGTI Players Championship held at Tollyganj Club in Kolkata. To prove that this was no fluke, the 24-year-old secured tight 7th place at the Gujarat Open. Varun was steady after that and produced a season-best sole second at the SSP Chaurasia Invitational presented by Take Sports at RCGC in Kolkata. In all, he had 4 top 10s in 13 outings. Earnings of ₹33.15 lakh saw him end the year at 15th on the order of merit.
This is Steel, and this is an idea. What happens when we join them? Something magnificent. Like the Burj Khalifa, the world's tallest building, 3 times the height of the Eiffel Tower. An iconic landmark where Tata Steel's ComFloor 80 composite floor decking has played a part, making it a triumph of human inspiration. Tomorrow shaped by imagination and steel.
Tata Steel, we also make tomorrow.
Fruitnik Electro Plus. Rehydrate. Feel alive.
काम घर में कर रहे हों या बाहर या किसी बीमारी से उबर रहे हों, आप बिना जाने डिहाइड्रेट हो सकते हैं. रोज जरूरत है फ्रूटनिक इलेक्ट्रोप्लस रिहाइड्रेट. इसका अनोखा R3 फॉर्मूला इलेक्ट्रोलाइट रिस्टोर करे, ग्लाइकोजन रिप्लेनिश करे और मसल्स का तनाव कम करे तुरंत एनर्जी के साथ.
फ्रूटनिक इलेक्ट्रोप्लस रिहाइड्रेट.
Life with Vedika, always full of altitude.
This is Steel, and this is an idea. What happens when we join them? Something fantastic. Like Pravesh doors that never age, that save our forests, or customizable Artiphone wardrobes that match your personality and are redefining modern homes. Tomorrow is shaped by imagination and steel.
Tata Steel. We also make tomorrow.
No Tata Steel PGTI event is complete without some fun activities. In Jamshedpur, this was a putting competition featuring some of India's top pro golfers.
Before the season-ending Tata Steel Tour Championship, the putting green at the JRD Tata Sports Complex witnessed an exciting putting competition. There were a good number of people in attendance. Among them was former Indian cricketer Murali Karthik. He was there as an invitee of Tata Steel for the Pro-Am event. The competition was intense. The 8 professionals were divided into 4 pairs. Gaganjeet Bhullar was up against SSP Chaurasia. Om Prakash Chauhan took on Chikkarangappa S. Rashid Khan faced Veer Ehlawat. It was Karandeep Kochar versus Aman Raj in the 4th quarter final. Chauhan and Rashid made it to the final. Bhullar took on Aman in the contest for the 3rd place. Chauhan had the last laugh. He won the competition and the prize money of ₹75,000 to go with it. Rashid finished runner-up and bagged ₹50,000. Bhullar defeated Aman to claim the 3rd prize of ₹25,000.
So my special thanks to definitely the team led by Aruna Vadas, who has been Green Committee chairperson here. He has done a good job. So my special thanks to him along with Gurpreet Singh I think I have got good feedback from some of the golfers also saying that even housekeeping has been very good. That has been because of the efforts which have been put in by Beldi Club along with Gurpreet and all. As all of you know, that for the pros, let me tell you that the entire golfing community of Jamshedpur look forward to these 3, 4, 5 days. One is to play a pro-am with all of you. We enjoyed, I remember last year I played with Gagan, the pro-am. I enjoyed and we were runners-up also last year. Thank you very much and also congratulations Gagan for getting this championship award.
The eagerly awaited pro-am was again a super hit. Pro-ams are an integral part of all Tata Steel PGTI events. Jamshedpur saw some exciting action in this category.
Bangladeshi professional Jamal Hussain and his team won the Pro-Am event. Mr. Anil Kumar Shukla, Mr. Krishna Kumar Sharma and Mr. Rupesh Katriyar were the amateurs in Jamal's team. They won with a score of 54.9. Kolkata-based professional Divyanshu Bajaj's team finished runner-up. Their total was 55.1. Miss Shilpa Amin, Miss Maya Chaudhary and Mr. Vinayak Siddhi were the amateurs in this team. The closest to the pin contest on hole number 1 was won by Mr. Raman Jha. The closest to the pin contest on hole number 5 was won by Mr. Vinayak Siddhi. Miss Vibhuti Adesara was the winner of this contest on hole number 7. On hole number 10, it was Mr. Arun Gaur. And on hole number 17, the winner was Miss Sujata Sachdev. The straight drive contest on hole number 8 was won by Mr. Ravi Bhushan. Winning the straight drive on hole number 12 was Dr. Sushil Bajoria. While on hole number 14, it was won by Mr. Subodh Kumar.
That is all we have this week from Jamshedpur. Looking forward to meeting you all again next season. Until then, this is Anjali Sharma saying goodbye.